My name is Keith Huber, Lieutenant General, U.S. Army, retired, West Point class of 1975. Courage and drive. As we prepare here at Middle Tennessee State University for a historical football game this Saturday against Army, we'd like to describe the very profound connection between Middle Tennessee State University, our Army, and our veterans and their precious military family members. We're now inside of the Charlie and Hazel Daniels Veterans and Military Family Center, 3,200 square feet, the physically largest veterans support center on an academic campus in the nation. We help on an average 1,100 student veterans and military family members a semester who are enrolled here. We assist them with understanding their education benefits, but we do so much more than that. We serve veterans and military family members nationwide without the restriction or requirement that they belong to MTSU as a student or faculty. We make people aware of the VA benefits that their selfless service in uniform has earned them and their families, what the benefits are, how to gain access to them, and if they have issues, how to resolve those. We help people find employment, because isn't that the true value of an education, is what you do with it. As our veterans seek to return home, to reintegrate into their family, to integrate into the community and the workforce that they dedicated their life to protect and defend. University President Sidney A. McPhee allowed me to create and construct and staff what we originally called the Veterans and Military Family Center here in November of 2015. I had the privilege then to meet Charlie and Hazel Daniels, and what humble patriots they are, and their support for the military over the last 5 years. Charlie has provided financial support, book signing, and songs to inspire us all. I show that in August of 2016, we renamed the center to the Charlie and Hazel Daniels Veterans and Military Family Center in recognition and admiration of their unparalleled support to our military. When Charlie passed on the 6th of July, we held a military honors funeral on the 8th of July, where I had the privilege to present the folded American flag that had draped his casket to a beloved wife, Miss Hazel. And I promised her that the legend and the work that Charlie and Hazel were doing with our veterans would continue and increase here at Middle Tennessee State University.
Hello, my name is Lieutenant Colonel Carrick McCarthy, West Point class of 2002, and the Professor of Military Science at Middle Tennessee State University, Army ROTC program. I'm proud to share with you a little bit of history of our program. Founded in 1950, our program has a proud tradition of producing hundreds of Army officers for the United States Army and the Tennessee Army National Guard. Over the years, our program has a proud tradition of producing competent, qualified officers for the United States Army. Of those, we are proud that 16 of them have risen to the rank of general officer. Our current Blue Raider Battalion consists of over 100 young men and women who are seeking to serve their community and their nation. These young men and women are pursuing both undergraduate and graduate degrees in all of MTSU's colleges and departments. Our cadets are involved in numerous opportunities within ROTC and outside of ROTC, to include sororities and fraternities, student government, and service with the Tennessee National Guard. Over 80% of our cadets are on scholarship that pays either full tuition and fees or $5,000 per semester in room and board. With 150 different career options, the Army has the ability to maximize an individual's unique talents. With the Blue Raider Battalion program, we can offer you purpose, direction, and a pathway to success. As a West Point graduate and current professor of military science at Middle Tennessee State University, as well as being married to an MTSU alumni, I can tell you that my loyalties this weekend are going to be divided. Go Army, go Blue Raiders, beat Navy.
This football game is really a contest between two home teams. I always root for Army, but today, go Blue Raiders. I'm True Blue.